Of course, that was the well-known song In the Mood, but with a different twist. That was the Doc Severinsen arrangement from the Johnny Carson show.